Bledsoe tackled down to the 4-yard line.
Oh, wow.
Back draw up the middle. Now he'll toss it. Oh, and a hit. An incredible hit. Jeremy Jones laid a lick on him like I haven't seen in a long time. And this is an inside handoff to Ross Harrison off right tackle. He breaks two tackles to the 30, to the 35, cuts back inside to the 40, to the 50, down to the 40, down to the 35-yard line. He's knocked out of bounds at the 35. A good piece of running there by Ross Harrison.
I'm sure he's got over 300 yards now.
This is one heck of a show here. Justin Creech, back to pass. He has a man open over the middle. That's caught at the 10-yard line. And he'll go into the end zone. That was number three. Jeremy Jones broke two tackles on a beautiful pass play, 30-yard pass play. To the 30, there's a big save to the 40, to the 50, to the 40, taken down at the 35-yard line by Cody Vaughn. With a quick drop, he's going to throw it up, and it's intercepted to the 20, to the 30, to the 40. He's going to go in for the touchdown. Kyle Rogers has just intercepted a pass and ran it back 75 yards for the touchdown.
Have the time to listen to me whine about nothing and everything all at once. I am one of those melodramatic fools, neurotic to the bone, no doubt about it. Sometimes I give myself the creeps. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. It all keeps adding up. I think I'm cracking up. Am I just paranoid? Am I just up? I went to a shrink to analyze my dreams. She says it's lack of sex that's bringing me. I went to a whore. He said my life's a bore. Choke with my white and buzz and bring it down. Sometimes I give myself the creeps. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. It all keeps adding up. I think I'm cracking up. Am I just paranoid? Grasping to control, so I better hold on. Grasping to control.
shotgun formation for the Pirates. Two receivers right. This will be Harrison on the draw play up the middle. He's to the 40, to the 50. He's gone. To the 40, to the 30, to the 20, to the 10. Touchdown! Petralia! Touchdown! 65-yard touchdown run by Ross Harrison. No play. This will be Harrison on the pitch. He's over to the right side. He's to the 20. Cuts up field to the 10. He's going to score. Touchdown, Petralia. Hey, this is a good ball game. Justin Creech is in shotgun formation. First and 10, Petralia from their own 35-yard line. Creech with the handoff to Harrison up the middle. Got a little bit of a seam. Wait. It's a reverse around the end to the 40, to the 30, to the 20, to the 10. Touchdown, Petralia. I just got totally faked out. Justin Creech faked the handoff to Ross Harrison. Ran around right in for a 65-yard touchdown run. I totally apologize, but the fake was that good. Three receivers wide left. Harrison goes in motion. Quick drop. And he's got a man open. That's good. The 40. 40. The 20. The 15. The 10. Down to the 1-yard line. The catch was made by number 2, Joe Lewis. From the 36, 23 seconds left in the ballgame. Petralia, 27, Fannindale, 20, shotgun formation. Dowdy, back to pass. He's hit the backfield. He fumbles the ball. Fannindale looks to recover. The play is underway. Dennis Simons hits the quarterback again. This ball game is over. The Petralia Pirates will advance to play Minard and Hart. For the Pirates. Creech rolls to his right, looks downfield. He's being pressured, gets the ball underway. Caught by Jeremy Jones at the 20, to the 10. Touchdown, Petralia down that right sideline. Beautiful pass. Touchdown pass of 54 yards, Justin Creech to Jeremy Jones.
Thought it'd be this good not to play basketball, you know. The school is just, everybody's fired up, and they always talk about football in December, and it's everything is cracked up to be.
It's nice to be doing this, to know that you're one of the best teams in the state right now.
Under one ring stars I've grown by myself, but not alone.
formation, four receivers right. Creech back to pass. Throws it downfield. He's got a man open. That's caught at the 32-yard line. That was number seven, Colby Schwartz, on the reception. A nice pass down the right sideline. Reach under center. This will be Harrison on the pitch left. He's got a little bit of room at the 30. He's to the 20. One man to beat to the 10, and he's brought down at the 4-yard line. Nice gain by Ross Harrison. Deaver drops back to pass. Throws it over the middle. Intercepted by Weatherly. He's to the 50. 45. 40. Brought down at the 37-yard line. I'm free to speak my mind anywhere. And I'll be defiant anywhere. Anywhere I roam. Where I lay my head is home. Called upon my stone. My body lies, but still I roam. Yeah, yeah. Wherever. From the 26. Creech rolls to his left. It's the draw play to Harrison. He's got some room. He's to the 30. Cuts upfield to the 40. Breaks the tackle. He's to the 50-yard line. First down, Petrolia. Excellent job by Ross Harrison and the left side of the offensive line. Creech under center. Harrison on the pitch left. He's got an opening. He gets through it. He's to the 35, to the 30, cuts the corner to the 25. The 20 is being chased from behind to be brought down at the 9-yard line. First down, Petrolia. Drop back to pass. He rolls to his right, being pressured. He throws it over the middle. That's caught at the 40, to the 45, to the 50. That's Jeremy Jones down to the 40, to the 30-yard line. So an excellent play. Shotgun formation. Simon hits him from behind. Fumble on the play. Picked up by Petrolia. To the 50. To the 40. That's Kyle Cowan. To the 20. He's going to score a touchdown. Touchdown Petrolia. Kyle Cowan. With a 70-yard fumble return.
Petrolia head coach Scott Pond.
I think it's the hard work of our kids, and you know, they're standing there doing what they've been asked to do, and they play really hard and they work really hard, and they've believed in the program all along, and it's starting to pay off.
I can see, I'm going blind. I can see. I could see I'm going blind. 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 I could see I'm going blind.